हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। ही इज़ मती, मोहम्मद मती फ्रॉम बांग्लादेश। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ एंड हाउ टू फाइंड जॉब्स इन जापान। बिकॉज व्हेन आई मेड अ वीडियो ऑन हाउ टू फाइंड स्कॉलरशिप्स, लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल दे आस्क मी व्हाट अबाउट जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ इन जापान। सो लेट्स डिस्कस। सो मती सन, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वी विल टॉक अबाउट जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज़।
Like if someone want to make job hunting in Japan, they must need to decide what kind of job they want to do.
Okay.
First thing they need to decide that. After that, whatever he want to do, he wants to do, then he need to discuss with the Japanese friend, and then he need to find out some company. So for selecting the company, he must need to decide something check something that company has any kind of foreign student or not.
Okay.
Because it is really important. Work in a company, so if they don't have any kind of foreign student, so that means they don't know how to handle the foreign student or foreigner. Because
we should prefer the company
there are some foreigners.
Foreigners. Okay.
So if there is no foreigner, it will be very difficult for you to survive. So eventually in our country after some months we can easily switch to other company, but in Japan once you enter into one company, it's very difficult to switch to other company.
Do we make any contract or something?
It's not about contract. In Japan, job hunting process is after 1 year's there is 1 year gap.
Okay.
So after 1 year, if you want to switch another company, that time second time interview will be more difficult for you, because they will treat you in different way. They will consider he wants to switch the company very quickly, then what will happen if he come to our company. So that is the matter. So and secondly, some thing you need to take care, salary structure.
Okay.
Bonus system, and eventually for me bonus system is also important. In Japan, you are already in Japan, so you know the life expense, living expense is very high.
Yeah.
So with the basic salary, it's not enough, good enough to survive, and savings also not possible. So eventually without bonus system, if you do job in Japan and in your country, there is no difference. So you must need to check that company has bonus system or not. And secondly,
so some companies, they don't give bonus.
Yeah, they don't give the bonus. And for me, third point was is that company have home allowances or travel expenses or not. So that is the third point. And paid leave also, some company they provide only 5 days or something less than 5 days. So most of the company more or less, they will provide you 20 or 22 days paid leave. So that is also important. And if they don't have any kind of dormitory, that also means that company is not that much stable. So first is salary structure.
Okay.
Bonus system, and then according to Japanese kotsuhi means travel expenses or home allowances, and then dormitory.
So we have to check these four things.
So now question is from where you will get this on
how to find
this thing.
Yeah.
So for that you have to open Rikunabi or Mynabi page. So after opening Rikunabi and Mynabi page, you can check.
So you have to give me these websites.
Okay.
I will put these websites in the description below.
Okay. By using this application, you will get information about that company.
Okay.
Whether that company has how much salary they are providing. Most of the time, you will get 2 lakh 20 to 2 lakh 40. This is the basic salary range of Japan.
Masters.
Yes, after masters.
And is there any difference? I'm doing PhD, so.
Yeah, sometimes for PhD student they provide 10,000 or 20,000 extra. It depends on company.
Only 10,000.
Yeah, that will vary after 5 times bonus of the yearly bonus.
Okay.
So basic salary is not that much different, but bonus will be different.
PhD will get.
You'll get more bonus.
Okay.
So this is the thing, and sometimes you will not get the bonus information from this website, application Rikunabi and Mynabi.
So for that, these are agents or what are these?
These are the one kind of agents. Most of the time they use as a medium. Japanese student use the Mynabi, and Rikunabi is basically for foreign student. Actually, it's foreign friendly. So other thing bonus system, that company has the bonus system or not, then that information sometimes it's a bit difficult to get from that page. So you need to ask your Japanese friend. They have some books. Like, I mean, if you ask, you want to apply in this company, like, can you check, like, is there any bonus system or not? Like, what kind of queries you have, you can ask them.
Okay.
So these are the thing. Like, you should have one good Japanese friend also, because you must need to make a Japanese CV. Because, I mean, if you open this Minabi and Econobi page, you need to upload one of your CV in Japanese. It's better, preferable, because most of the time, you know, like in Japan, they prefer Japanese.
So I will go to on these websites.
Okay.
Then I will make my like account on
yes.
the website.
Yes.
And then I will put like what kind of job I'm looking for.
Yeah, I mean, like you can select the criteria and
okay.
the company size. Like you can select everything there. Like
okay.
what kind of thing you're looking for, you can select there everything. Then according to that, like they will suggest you some company also. Like every time, like after one day or 30 minutes or 20 minutes, you'll receive email.
Graduation, like one person is graduating, when that person, how many months before the graduation?
Like in Japan, normally job hunting starts from after August.
After August.
August, like I mean, if you going to graduate like 2020 March, that means you have to start job hunting August 2021.
Okay.
So this is the time. So like which company you are going to apply, that thing you must need to be decided by November. Because December is the time for company Setsumekai. So which
so
is
what is Setsumekai?
Setsumekai means company briefing. Like
okay.
that is very important. Like if you don't participate that Setsumekai, sometime you will not get the QR code to apply. So like you will not get the like actually for me, like I participated all those Setsumekai to seeking their company's attention actually.
Okay.
So like there is one tricks like how you can seek the attention. Like so for that also, like you need to be prepare some question by yourself. Like and over there everyone will be Japanese, but you will be the only foreigner. Sometimes that might also happen.
Okay.
So that time you need to do one thing, like you need to ask so many questions, then that time they will think like, yeah, maybe this guy will be
interested
for our company and we can find pick him for
so it
as,
will
as
be
a
in Japanese.
Yeah, in Japanese. Like that question is not that much difficult, just prepare some question by yourself.
Okay.
And try to ask those question in that Setsumekai.
Okay.
Then they will like somehow they will find you different, then personally they will contact you also, then ask for your Japanese CV, then you if you send that, then they will maybe arrange some interview. So and then interview thing also, like there is one is general interview. If you go through the general
okay, now like we have finished the searching procedure.
Yes.
That how to search the job. There are two
yes.
websites.
Yes.
So you have to give me those websites. I will
yes.
put it in the link description of the video.
Okay.
And two websites. And sometimes the universities, the companies come to the university.
Yeah.
Is it a different process?
Yeah. I mean, like Setsumekai also, like some university have collaboration with the companies. Like in our university,
yeah.
we have collaboration with the companies.
Okay.
So that time, like company inform our university, like we are going to like arrange one Setsumekai in your university. So
okay.
if someone is student, they can make registration.
Okay.
So if someone don't have that option, then they have to search by Rikunabi and Minabi.
Okay.
Like,
so this is like we have three options.
Yeah, three options.
Rikunabi and
Minabi and university.
And university, like companies come to university
yeah,
and
university.
Talk to you. Now we have like three searching processes.
Searches.
Now we will talk about what are the processes, like interview, how many interview.
Yeah.
And we have to discuss this now.
Yeah.
How process will work further.
Like before going to, sometime company will not call you for interview.
Okay.
If you don't participate the Setsumekai.
Okay.
And sometime like they arrange special interview. Those people attend their one day internship. Like
they go to company.
Yeah. Like
okay.
that thing also they can.
And how to search the company? Like same
website.
Same
process, website. And
okay.
I mean, if you participate that Setsumekai,
okay.
they will offer you like we have one day internship on this day. Like if you are interested, then you can come to our company.
Okay.
Just you need to make the like by using QR code, you have to make the application. Like on spot, you can make the application.
Okay.
So in my case also, my first job offer I got one from one company. I participated their Setsumekai.
Okay.
Then they offer me like one day internship.
Okay.
I went there. Then they arrange one special interview. Then after passing a special interview, they arrange another like special final interview.
Okay.
That was the like special case. If you participate, I mean internship, they arrange normally two interview.
Okay.
So after finishing that, like if you pass, then they will send you the like 9-8, that means offer letter.
So how long it takes between one interview to second interview?
I mean, like normally they start their interview 1st of March to like within April, you can finish everything if you can start early.
So
like
there's no test or anything, direct interview? Or
sorry, I skipped one thing. There is one SPI test.
What is
like,
SPI?
SPI test is like a web test. I mean, you have to online test. I mean, that is like mathematical thing, some analytical thing. It's so not that much difficult. Like, I mean, as we are like in from engineer background, so like we know like how to solve all this thing.
Okay.
It's very simple, but sometimes they have some Japanese portion.
Okay.
So that company, I prefer you don't you should not go for that company actually. Like if they don't provide you the English SPI test.
Okay.
So like eventually like after entering into that company also you will not get anything. So like if any company is looking for foreigner, they will provide you the English SPI.
English test.
English test.
Okay.
So after like passing that, they will ask you to submit entry sheet.
Okay.
ES. Entry sheet means, I mean, like, you will give your basic information, there will be certain question. Like, some, in Japan, entire job hunting process, you can finish by 22 questions.
Okay.
There is no difference. Same question, every company, like, maybe...
They have same questions.
Same, almost same questions.
Only.
Like, only some questions might be different.
So, like, it's actually, like, formality. They want everybody
yes.
to pass. The
yeah.
main thing is interview.
Yeah, main thing in interview, how you're presenting, like, how you're expressing thing, like, that is really important.
Okay, so in the interview, interviews are like journal, like they will ask about yourself and what
yes.
you're planning, or there are also technical. So which interview
technical
will
question,
be?
Like, I mean, come, like there is one, I mean, matching method, that is like they will try to match your skills and you, they're looking like their position skills.
Okay.
Like they're suppose they're looking for designer.
Okay.
So like they will ask you like, do you have these skills or not? That thing also like you need to make story, like I have this skill. And if you don't match with that also, like if you can present like somehow I can cope up with that and I have this experience, I have this strong point, I can do this thing and hopefully I can do better or something like that.
Okay.
Okay, like, okay, this first is like if you do the special interview, then
mm-hmm.
you have to face two interview. One is like matching method, like matching interview
mm-hmm.
and second is final interview. Special internship process, this is the one. And if you go with the normal process, first you need to submit the entry sheet, then you have to take the SPI test.
Okay.
And then they will arrange like group interview.
Okay.
Like group interview means, I mean, you will not be the one only one candidate, there will be some other candidate also.
Same time. Okay.
So like simultaneously they will ask some question to them, like first one, I mean, they will ask you like who wants to answer first, then you can pick up your hand, like I will answer this first. So there will be 3 person or 4 person.
Mm-hmm.
So that after that interview, they will arrange matching method. Matching means, I mean, like a technical thing also they will ask. It's not that much difficult, it's very easy.
Okay.
But you need to be mentally strong enough, like how you're answering those questions, that is important. And final interview also, like, I mean, some technical, like, person will be there, some HR person.
That will be the final.
That will be
so
the final.
Final will be the technical interview.
A technical person will not ask anything.
Okay.
But a technical person will be there, and one HR person, higher position, like, person, like, high executive, something. And then some company, Shacho or Bucho, someone will be there.
Okay.
So that will be the final interview. So that time, like, Shacho or Bucho will ask question, like, he will ask some question, like, why you want to do job in Japan, like how many years you want to do job in this company, how you find this company. That's not that much difficult question, but you have to answer quite confidently.
Okay.
So this is the process actually, like.
And normally how much are the like bonus, and how long, how many months?
I mean, bonus system is like you will get a bonus twice in a year.
Twice in a year.
Yeah, like I mean.
Like after every 6 months.
After every 6 months, like sometimes some company provide after 4 months also, depends actually. 3 times also is there, but most of the company they provide bonus after 6 months.
After 6 months.
6 months, like.
How much?
I mean, that is the question. The basic salary
yeah.
into 5 times or 5.6 times.
Like basic salary, five times.
They will divide that money like twice. I mean, after 6 months they will provide half, and after another 6 months they will provide another half.
Okay.
That is the like bonus system.
So next thing is that normally people ask, like, okay, we have like job opportunities, but which industry?
Mm-hmm.
Like I'm in mechanical, and like Bakas, he's in IT. So
mm-hmm.
which industries has like more jobs? Like civil, electrical, mechanical, which industries are in more demand in Japan?
Actually, like a mechanical, electrical, and the computer engineer, like our IT sector.
Yeah.
in Japan they have huge opportunity because like you know Japan has a like automobile company.
Yes.
Like in automobile also we need the computer programming, image processing, so many things is there.
Mm-hmm.
So mechanical engineering also is there. So if someone belongs to like engineering background,
mm-hmm.
so he don't need to worry about anything.
Okay. Lots
so
of
like,
jobs. Tons of jobs.
Yeah. So you will get, I mean, if you want to job here, I mean do job in Japan, you will get job.
Thank you so much, Mati-san.
Thank
it
you
was
so much.
Really great honor for us to have you. And
it is really great honor for me, like you invited me and
so,
my interview.
Thank you so much. We learned a lot from you. I learned a lot from you, and I'm sure the people
no,
here.
I'm not good at speaking thing also, like I mean explaining thing. So like I should be more precise. Yeah, next time maybe it will be more precise if,
okay.
if we.
Further, yeah. If you have any question, you can leave in the comments, and we will ask Mati-san to answer your questions. So thank you so much for watching our the interview. So take care. Allah Hafiz. Yeah.